invested in this movie as the captain of a football team, right? And Tara has either my two best players. I don't know if he has the vice captain or if he was the same good, right?
As he
basically show that the so-called white man that he wicked, right? Because as that turn in the movie, he tried to help out people, whatever the case is. So-called white man in that movie, he was selfish because they had to survive, trying their best to survive on an island where it had no food. And when Negro, that Turner was basically trying his best to keep everybody alive, he was only studying himself, right? And even in today, you could see the hatred that the so-called white man have for you Negroes, Latinos, and Indians, right?
This is Ezekiel chapter 35, starting at verse 1. For over the word of Yahweh came unto me, saying, Son of man, set thy face against Mount Seir and prophesy against it.
Right, Mount Seir is the place that the Edomites used to dwell. Right, the Most High gave them that land as a possession. Right, well.
And say unto it, thus saith Yahweh power, behold, O Mount Seir, I am against thee, and I will stretch out mine hand against thee, and I will make thee most desolate. I will lay thy cities to waste, and thou shalt be desolate, and thou shalt know that I am Yahweh, Bahasham Yahushai, because thou hast had a perpetual hatred, and hast shed the blood of the children of Israel by the force of the sword in the time of their calamity, in the time that their iniquity had an end.
Yeah. Right? So it said that they had a perpetual hatred, right, for the Israelites. Right? I mean, look at it. If you people were wise, you'll see that, hey, because guess what? The words are the Most High near unto you. Right? Right? The words are the Most High near unto you. If you read the scriptures, right through the scriptures, they'll tell you that the people of the Bible was black. Right? Somebody give me Lamentations 48 one time. Read it.
Lamentations chapter 4 verse 8. My
vessel
is blacker than a coal. They are not known in the street.
Yeah, the vessel is blacker than a coal. They are not known in the street. Are you not like unto the Ethiopians, see me? Right? You're talking about what the complexion is skin. And if you people are white, right? From the time they mention Adam in the scriptures, you realize that the people of the Bible black, because Adam goes back to rich dark soil. Which part of when I see soil, their complexion? They're talking about Adam goes back to ruddy. If you even look up ruddy, ruddy is a brown, not blushing face or the so-called white man just trying to put it. Right? It's brown soil. Ruddy, right? Not red. Right? It goes back to people of dark skin, dark complexion, right? But doesn't the so-called white man have a perpetual hatred for you? Even if he say he love you, is a goddamn light. Scripture said the words were smoother than butter. Judgment. Why pray for peace and not judgment? And justice, that will the Most High require. Judgment, no peace. Right?
The word of his mouth was smoother than butter, but forward in his heart, and his mouth was softer than oil, yet he was drawn smooth.
Yeah, so the so-called white man, he does come smoother. He does come all peacefully and calming, but within his heart is deceit. Right? If you watch the movie All Eyes on Me with Tupac, right? even if Mora told them they're smart, they will give you everything that you need to destroy yourself. They talk smooth just because guess what? They ain't the manager for artists. You get more money than the artist itself. All these so-called white man do is making money off of you. And when time comes, they couldn't do Michael Jackson, they could just use you and kick you to the club. Right? Just now.
Yeah, this is Isaiah chapter 14, verse 12. How art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground?
Right, so Lucifer there, right, that is not the name of spiritual shadow, that is not the name of the devil. Lucifer goes back to the Latin word Lucifer, just means light bearer or brighter morning star. Right, if you read in Revelation 22, verse 16, the most son of the living power call himself the brighter morning star. Right, so basically, he's Lucifer to them. So does that scripture talk about this person? No. The scripture is basically talking about somebody who is illuminated, who has the wisdom and the word right about God. Somebody with intellect. Right, go ahead.
Right, say, how art thou fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning? How art thou cut down to the ground, which didst weaken the nations?
Right, and who weakening the nations right about now? Isn't that the so-called white man from beginning? Ezekiel 28 verse 5.
Is this the man of the day?
Huh?
What's
the
man of the day?
Ezekiel chapter 28 and 5. It says, but thy great wisdom and thy traffic has thou increased thy riches and thy heart is filled up with thy wisdom. With thy wisdom. Yeah. This tree, though thou art wiser than Daniel, there is no secret that they can hide from thee. Yeah, the so-called white man, white. Because white, so-called white man, he tries to search out everything. He cannot, because the Most High set out the bonds that he cannot pass. And he tries his best to search out everything to go against that that word that the Most High promised. If thou could search out the height of heaven and the depth of the earth and the sea, then he will cast out Israel from the people, right? But hey, guess what? That's impossible, right? Not impossible, impossible, right? But due to the fact that he searched out a lot of things, he was wiser than Daniel, because Daniel was a wise prophet, well, as the brother say, he know our history and the other nations' history better than us and the other nations' history. Well, with thy wisdom and with thy understanding, thou hast got thee riches and hast got gold and silver into thy treasure. Yes, so because of his wisdom, right, he got himself riches, right? Because guess what? Knowing that if Israel sinned against the Most High, yeah, he could get rich off of Israel back, basically taking them in slavery, right, and holding whatever gold or silver that he need. I thought the so-called white man here on top. Right, go ahead.
Verse 5, by thy great wisdom and by thy traffic has thou
traffic, right? In slavery. You understand? And who took who into slavery? The so-called white man took the Negroes, the Latinos, and the slavery. Go ahead.
Has thou increased in thy riches and thy heart is filled up because of thy riches?
Yes. Meaning what? He has now become broke. Who is the most proud people on earth? Who is the people that say there is no God? Who is the people saying that they are God? Go ahead.
Verse 6. Therefore, thus said Yahweh power, because thou hast set thy heart at the heart of power, behold, therefore I will bring strangers upon thee, the traffic of thy nation, and they shall draw their swords against the beauty of thy wisdom, and they shall defile thy brightness.
Yes, so that's talking basically about what? That's talking about when other nations come together to fight against you. Right? But the Most High, Yahweh Shammai and Shai coming to do their own destruction.
Job 20 verse 40 says, Salakia, Job 24 verse 40. The murderer rising with the light killeth the poor and needy, and in the night is as a thief.
Then the murderer, right? We know that the scriptures talk about reincarnation and who was a murderer from the beginning, Cain, and Cain came back as soon, pertaining to the mark of leprosy upon him, he came back as Esau. Right? The curse basically was the calcification of that gland in his brain to produce melanin in his skin. Right? That's why he's the only odd looking person on the earth. Right?
Murderer rising with the light. He's rising with that faith, light. Or making people to think that he is the one with the truth. You understand? He rising with that light. But what are you doing with that light? He say he's killing the poor and needy. Because that's all what he's doing, only oppressing. He's not bringing out truth to you, but he's presenting it as his truth. But at the end result is to oppress you, to kill you. And the poor need is Israel.
Understand? Basically transfer himself as an angel of light. You
understand? This is Isaiah chapter 32, starting at verse 6. For the bald person will speak folly, and his heart will work iniquity, to practice hypocrisy, and to utter error against Yahweh Hashem Yahushai, to make empty the soul of the hungry, and he will cause the drink of the thirst of the faith.
Right? That's your operation mode. These are what you just operate on a daily basis. In time when you come from all your bed, in time when you go and sleep, it's to create mischief and wreak havoc on the earth and oppress the people of the Lord.
Verse 7. The instrument also of the churl are evil. He devised wicked devices to destroy the poor with lying words, even when the needy speak it right.
Even when we speak it right. But I will be doing right now, speaking right. You saw about why people come into plot and plan against this for
us. This is Micah 2 and 1. Go to them that devise iniquity and work evil upon their beds. When the morning is light, they practice it because it is in the power of their hands.
Because it is in the power of their hands. You elites, together with you elites. It's in the power of their hands to pass this RFID microchip. So while you're practicing down on a low scale, within the power of your hands to pass homosexuality, within the power of your hands to put drugs in the so-called Negroes, Latinos, Native Americans, within the power of your hands to put on the television program that the image of a so-called black man is the high pants hanging off the waist and a gun in the hand and a blunt in the mouth. You understand it in the power of your hands to do all these wickedness. That's the power of your hands, and you know what you do, you practice it and bring it to pass. And this is why we have this degenerate society we're living in today. Because it's in the power of your hands. Because why? The scripture says the earth is given into the hand of the wicked. And the wicked is doing all of these wickedness what we see right now. The righteous are doing it. The elect is doing this. The elect are the world having running right now. And then when you say about white people like to do. When you do all your wickedness is that
all of we are come to the ones who are
the earth. We destroy the earth. Like hypocrisy. All I just use is for the wood, for macro, you know. We don't do all of that. I don't want to cut down trees. I know the cause of global warming. So-called global woman. I know the cause of a hole in the ozone layer, you know what I mean? It's just so-called white people, but then when you see getting real bad, all of us need to come together. Let me go breed. Let me use hybrid cars. Who the fuck create gasoline cars in the first place? Me?
Listen real quick, eh? When it's about the wealth, you know? We're not supposed to come together to share the wealth. You understand what I'm saying? When they get all the gold and all the silver and stockpiling and all that, You understand?
We won't come together for that, but to try and cure your mission, we are a come together.